I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you.
Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Saturday, May 13th, and we're still in high watch right now. I told you we would be in high watch from the 12th to the 14th as we were standing in the seventh day of unleavened bread for first and second Passover at the same time. And May 14th is going to be Israel's birthday, but the moon is currently in Aquarius. Right now, the man with the pitcher of water that is related to us going up for a feast, as well as when we go into Monday, Sunday into Monday, but on Sunday, later Sunday, the moon goes directly into Pisces, related to the 153 fish, which is also when Jesus was standing at the water with a meal for his disciples. So once again, high rapture watch indeed. We got a lot to go over, including the earthquake connections that would be taking place here on Monday going into Tuesday, as well the moon going into Cetus at that time, and more connections there, as well as more deep connections in relation to the KGB being formed with all these nations, and how multiple nations, looks like about 9, are going to be striking the U.S., and that should be happening in a time frame that looks like up to June 18th. Is the time that we are going to see this time frame, the 1335, which we are seeing a connection there again, which I'm going to show you there. Stuff is way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below, and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.